Hello? Hello?
Lewis, is that another crank call?
No. I know who it is. Place to ask me that anymore.
Why not?
'Cause where I go and with whom is no longer your concern.
You weren't taking care of business.
And how do you know?
I followed you in my blue car.
Oh, did you now?
Who were you with last night? Who were you with last night? Was it someone I know?
Look, don't ask me that, okay?
Why can't we start again? Why can't we start again?
Question. Why is it that people don't realize what they have until it's gone? You know what I mean? You try to be right by somebody, try to treat them right, and they take your kindness for granted. And then you decide to leave it alone. You know, be a man about it. You don't go oops upside the head like the average Joe probably would. You just chalk it up as experience.
Why can't we start again?
And then 5 or 6 months later, after you've moved on, and after your ex-lover has been mentally and physically burned by somebody else's guy, combined with the fact that they missed that good old-fashioned in the first place, promotes their decision in calling and interrupting your life again.
I called you, but you weren't there.
It's kind of like winning the lottery and throwing away the ticket to play again. You know, I hear a lot of ladies complain that there are no good men left, but there are a few of us out here. The trick to love is to give your all when you have somebody who's loving you properly. 'Cause love don't sit and wait for you. It will leave your doorstep in a split second with no guarantee of a return.
Why can't we start again?
You see, love is not about games. Like, let's see who's gonna call who first. Or let me see if I can make him run after me. 'Cause eventually you start the game and wind up being captured by the game.
Where did you go?
You know the way I look at it? If you don't wanna wind up on the outside of your love bubble, you shouldn't fuck up to begin with.
I called you, but you weren't there. Where did you go?
Why not?
You weren't taking care of business. I followed you in my blue car.
Life is too short to live alone. So if you don't have your love priorities straight, then don't call me, 'cause I won't be home.
Why can't we start again?
I called you,
but you weren't there.